कर्मण्येवाधिकारस्ते मा फलेषु कदाचन मा कर्म फल हेतुर्भोर मा ते संगोस्त्व कर्मणि। कृष्ण इज टीचिंग द ग्रेट आर्ट ऑफ डूइंग वर्क एफेक्टिवली टू अर्जुन। कृष्ण सेज कर्मण्येव अधिकारस्ते, ओ अर्जुन यू हैव द राइट टू परफॉर्म योर प्रिस्क्राइब्ड ड्यूटी। इन अर्जुनस केस द प्रिस्क्राइब्ड ड्यूटी वॉज फाइटिंग विथ द कौरवास। कृष्ण सेज यू हैव द राइट टू परफॉर्म दट प्रिस्क्राइब्ड ड्यूटी ऑफ फाइटिंग, कर्मण्येव अधिकारस्ते, बट मा फलेषु कदाचन यू आर नॉट एंटाइटल्ड फॉर द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ योर वर्क। ड्यूटीफुली responsibly performing your prescribed work is the only thing on your side. The results are not in your hands. Ma phaleshu kadachana, don't think that you are entitled for the results of your work. And Krishna further says, karmanyeva adhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana ma karma phala hetur bhur, don't think that you are the cause of the results of your work. Working is on your side. Results are not in your hands, and you should never consider I am causing the results. If you think you are causing the results, indirectly you are attached to the results. You will be affected by the results. Sometimes our work may result in failure, or sometimes it results in success. But we should not think that I am the cause of this or failure, because success or failure are not just dependent on our work alone. There are so many other factors. A person desires to perform some work and he needs various instruments to perform that work. These instruments or ingredients are provided by the nature. And just the nature's providing ingredients to work and my desire to perform work are not sufficient. God has to sanction that work also. Thus, for the accomplishment of any task, multiple factors are needed. We cannot attribute all the credit of the result of some work to one person only, the person who is performing the work apparently. He is performing the work with the assistance of so many other factors. So never think that you are the cause of the results of your work. Now, Arjuna might question, oh, I am not entitled for the results of the work, and I am not the cause of the results of my work. Why should I work? Krishna says, माते संगोस्तु अकर्मणि, नेवर बी अटैच्ड टू नॉट परफॉर्मिंग योर ड्यूटी ऑल्सो। यू हैव टू रिस्पॉन्सिबली परफॉर्म योर वर्क, बट यू आर नॉट एंटाइटल्ड फॉर द रिजल्ट्स एंड यू आर नॉट द कॉज ऑफ द रिजल्ट्स। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस। सो वन हैज टू रिस्पॉन्सिबली परफॉर्म वन्स ड्यूटीज। वन शुड ड्यूटीफुल्ली परफॉर्म ऑल द प्रिस्क्राइब्ड वर्क्स, बट वन शुड नॉट थिंक दैट आई एम द कॉज ऑफ रिजल्ट्स और ऑल द रिजल्ट्स आर माइन। So if we perform work in such a detached spirit, then we will not be entitled to the reactions of the work. Because whenever work is performed on a material plane, there are some material reactions. So we will not be affected by those reactions if we perform work in a detached manner. Here Arjuna has to fight. So this fighting is Arjuna's prescribed duty as a kshatriya, as a warrior. But Arjuna is attached to the result. Oh, if I fight and if I kill my relatives, and what will happen to all of them? I may not enjoy without them, or their family members may be in trouble. So Arjuna is thinking about so many sinful reactions. But Krishna says, oh Arjuna, your prescribed duty is to fight. Don't be attached to the result. You may be victorious in the fight. You may be defeated in the fight. That is not in your hands. Whatever you deserve, you will get. Please understand that it is my will. I am there orchestrating this whole war. You are my instrument. You perform your duty. I will take care of the results. So Krishna gave this beautiful teaching, the great art of doing work, to Arjuna. In essence, one has to work dutifully, but with a detachment from results. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna Television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767 845 845.